Was scheduled to restart today on that Syracuse bridge that partially collapsed earlier this month. The city of Syracuse cautions, though, that the railroad company that owns and operates the bridge has indicated it will not provide a full inspection report. Mayor Ben Walsh is asking federal regulators to push the company to be more responsive to Syracuse and other local communities.